Who's the psychopath over at CIG is like, hey, you know what we should do? When you pull the lid off this thing, it's just going to blind the crap out of your face. And then you can shove it in your mouth and drink it. Oh my God, that is so cool. I love it. I love it. Hey everybody, it's me, Cyborg War. How are my favorite people doing? I'm at Area 18 and I'm just looking at my water bottle. Yeah, look at that. CIG gave me a water bottle. It was for the subscription reward this month. It's a Magnus 4 tourism board bottle. Let's get the light a little better here. It's really cool. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I like the geometric pattern on it. Like the cubes. Reminds me of Q-Bert. Look at, see that Magnus there? I think the little dots inside there represent the planets, and the smaller dots represent the moons of Magnus. I think there's only three planets. And it looks like six moons. Could be wrong. Magnus 4 is a mythical place, but it was used for entrapping unsuspecting people. They would say, hey, come to Magnus 4. It's got a promise of riches or untold riches, or it's a, you know, cool place, or you're invited to Magnus 4, and they'd give tourists through running through Magnus, the pirates would, they'd give them the coordinates where the planet was supposed to be, and they would ambush them there. So Magnus 4 became kind of a myth of Magnus. And there's a little like a tourism board cup, obviously tongue-in-cheek reference to Magnus 4. And then here we have the other side of the bottle that says views you wouldn't believe. All right. It's really cool. I like it. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it, but it's just in time for our hangers. So it'll be there. Let's see if we can drink out of it. I didn't even check to see if it had liquid in it. Oh, you can. I wonder what's in it. Tastes like Magnus. Yuck. All right. Slightly smells like a Drake. All right, let's throw that in there. So they had new skins to give out this week too, or this month, on the subscriber store for subscribers. They gave me this one for free. This cost $7.50, and the bottle cost $7.50. Together, it's the Adventurer's Coloration and Hydration Pack. Let me see what the name of this skin is. I don't remember. It is the Bombora skin pack. Holy cow, look at that. Ooh, I have armor that will match this perfectly. Oh man, my Inquisitor, I forgot what color it is. I think it's teal or aqua. It looks pretty dang close to that. Ooh, I like this. I really, really like this. This is really cool looking. They also have a couple other packs. Two paints for the Hull. Oh, they have the Hull A and Hull C. Trailblazer paint pack for $13.60. So you get two paints there. You get the Trailblazer paint for both ships, the Hull A and the Hull C. I don't know. It's kind of dull, in my opinion, but you may like it. It's like a dullish blue. And then they have the Bombora paint for the Hull C here, and it looks like they have a big old water bottle that glows. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna have to get that and show you guys. So here, we'll just take a look at the Hull A first, and then we'll go over and take a look at the Hull C. I'll have to go buy it, and then we'll throw it on the video. Oh my gosh, look at that. Would you look at that? Would you just look at it? Just look at it. Wow. I love the Hull A. It is one of my favorite ships. I love tooling around in this thing in the verse. You don't make much money with it, but it is a starter ship. But man, it just for overall aesthetics and feeling and immersion, it's a great ship. It looks so cool. It looks so freaking cool. I love these colors. Feels very tropical. It's still nighttime out. All right, we'll fly to another side of the planet. Let's open the back, see how she does. If there's any surprises. Did they paint any parts of the spindles or anything? Nah, there's still, oh yeah, they did. There's a little ring there. A little part there. See it? Yeah, so there's little highlights. It's not bad. They got the ring there on the center. We call that like a mast or whatever. I don't even know. The center beam. Wow, it looks really good. I like it. I like this paint job a lot. I'm excited about it. It looks very nice. Looks very clean. Very well done. I like the colors. It's got three blue colors. Three shades of blue. And one shade. It looks like just one shade of orange. So nothing wrong with that. It works. It looks really cool. It makes me want to fly the whole A around now. Oh, look at the engines on this thing. Good work, CIG. Amazing job. I love this skin. All right, we've seen the whole A. Now let's go check out the whole C. All right, the whole C with the Bombero. Ooh. Oh god, I cannot. I don't know why I love this paint job so much. It looks so cool. Look at that. Wow. Wow. My God, that looks amazing. Okay, let's get aboard. I don't think I've ever been this excited about a paint job before. Holy cow, this looks so cool. Okay, let's take a look at the, I forgot the bottle. Can't forget the bottle. 5 minutes to bottle. All right, not leave that, take that with anyway. Sustenance. All right, there it is. The Quantanium water bottle. Make others believe you have the ability to tap into the awesome power of Quantanium with this novelty water bottle. Unscrewing the lid produces an eerie blue glow that will make others truly wonder what you've got. Probably more there, but it doesn't ever show it all. Okay. Oh, it's tiny. It looks so big and all right. Supposed to have a blue glow when you take the lid off. Right. Oh, look at that. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh my god. Who's the psychopath over at CIG is like, hey, you know what we should do? When you pull the lid off this thing, it's just going to blind the crap out of your face. And then you can shove it in your mouth and drink it. Oh my God, that is so cool. I love it. 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 Let's see what it looks like when you're in third person. It's not as much. Oh my god, look at that. That's so cool. CIG, we need these at every shop. Everywhere. We need different colors, different lights, everything. We need purple, green, yellows. We need Christmas ones. We need everything. Oh my god. This is the greatest thing ever. I love it. I absolutely, absolutely love it. Raw Quantanium sample. Handle with care. Resource degradation. Transfer to stable receptacle on arrival. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. I like how they do this stuff, man. The whole glow thing just gets me. That oh, it's great. All right. I like it. I like it a lot. That's cool. We need those in every possible color and light and theme. Just everywhere. I want them everywhere. And then I put my other bottle back. Yeah. Oh, I never even looked at the Stein that they gave out for Fortuna. I never even bothered to look. Oh, pretty nice. Tempt Fate. Okay. I only pay the $10 a month for the subscription fee. So I only get like one item, sometimes two. I had to buy the skin for the whole seat. So let's hope this video makes at least $14. I can recoup my cost of production here. Being a disabled, unemployed person, 14 bucks is like a lot of money. There is just so much to love about this paint job. That's all I gotta say. My god. It has a very retroistic blue to it. Like you would see back on cars in the 50s and 60s. And it has a very like Caribbean vibe to it. Which I really dig Caribbean culture and warm places and stuff like that. What? Ooh, the sun's rising here at Area 18 too. I love the whole sea as well. I think I might like the Hull A a little better, but the Hull C is, man, she's just a beauty in her own right. I just wish the layout was a little different. The layout just feels very not well thought out. You got the crew deck upstairs. You got the side modules with the escape pods and the suit locker. It's just, I don't know. I understand why they did it because you got to account for that whole center, the center tunnel and everything. All right, hope you guys enjoyed the Bombero paint and the Quantanium water bottle. The Quantanium water bottle is the coolest thing I've seen in a long time in Star Citizen. I don't know why that just totally got me. And then I'm going to go head out. I'm going to go do a cargo run. You know what? That'll be in my next video. We'll do a whole C video cargo run tips and tricks. I'll show you guys my favorite route. I don't know how good it's going to last because they might be changing everything in 323, but you never know. I think once they get the hangar modules all up and running, especially for the docking arms, will work better. But you can still use them. You just can't store your ship there, and you can't call your ship out there at the stations and because the docking arms are broken there. But you can still dock and undock as long as you don't store your ship. But hopefully CIG will get that fixed right away, so you just, it makes it kind of intuitive. And they fix a couple little things on the ship. I'm sure that it'll get done. It's literally a tier zero implementation of a ship here. And as they flesh it out more and give it more opportunities to create play loops and make money, especially with the addition of Pyro, we will see things work out. All right, everyone, Cyber War. I'm going to sign off. It is so pretty here. the day, the sunrise, the ship, everything. I love you guys. I'll check you later. I'm gonna go make some money with my whole seat, and I'll see you in the next video. My first stop is gonna be right up there, Epigenie. We're gonna load up there. We're gonna take it over to Hurston, over to Everest. I'll see you guys soon.